So guys, I'm going to start off by peeling my mangoes. Yes, and these are banana mangoes, right? So going ahead with the peeling. So guys, I have peeled my mangoes. I'm going to cut them up. So guys, I'm gonna cut my mangoes up. Right, I'm gonna cut my mangoes. Cut the flesh off the seed. Not a good person with a knife. Can't cut nothing with knife. They're looking like an handicap, yeah? Oh god. Some of the mangoes are very soft, like this one. But you're making a smoothie. It doesn't matter. Ooh, I hope I don't get those strings in it. But I ain't cutting it properly. Okay, I have two small bananas. I'm going to put them in here. Let me go wash my hands again. Okay. So I'm gonna put these in the bullet. Yeah. looks lovely. Okay. I'm going to add a little bit of milk. Yeah, a little bit of milk. So here's my water, purple water. This is milk powder, not condensed milk. No condensed milk here now, so we use the milk powder. This is a cup, about 2 teaspoons, tablespoons. Sorry, not full. Well, it's about a tablespoon. So to the milk, I'm going to add a little vanilla, spice though. Yes, not a lot. And a little bit of sugar, not a lot, about a tablespoon. It can be done without sugar as well. I'm going to pour this onto it now, to my mango and my banana. I like to wash. So I'm going over here because I don't have any plug there. Let's see. Oh, got weak there for a second. Let's taste it. This is thick. I forgot the ice. So I'm going to get some ice and put in it. With a little tops of salt. A pinch of salt, not a lot. Drop some ice in it. Give it one more whip because it didn't whip out properly a while ago. That's it. This is more like a milkshake, but yes, mango and banana milkshake slash smoothie. Lovely. Don't need a lot of sugar. The mangoes are already sweet and the banana is sweet. So guys, this is how it turned out. Very thick and lovely. Have a rich yellow flavor. Sorry, a rich yellow color. Look at it. So thank you all for watching. I hope you like this one. So please like, subscribe, and share. Tell the friend so they can tell somebody else. So see you next time. Bye.